Benderová and I'm from the Hit Gallery. I run this gallery since 2003. I co-founded with Lucia Tkáčová. We are both artists and we felt the absence of the spaces for contemporary art in Slovakia at that time. So it's already 12 years ago. And we were searching for some place and we wanted to create a platform for emerging artists which will work as an open space for anybody who is interesting about the contemporary art. And we had a very good luck because we were asking for the space on Academy of Fine Arts if they don't know about some space in the city which could be good for the gallery. And the ex-rector of the Academy of Fine Arts and Design, he said that actually at the Academy there is a space which was working as a school club since 68 till 1989. And now it's working as a storage, and when we will clean it, we can use it as a gallery space. So it was a really great opportunity. And also what was very good for us, that the director of the school, he told us from the beginning that we are an independent gallery and our program is just up to us, and they will never, like Academy of Fine Arts and Design, will never try to kind of involve into this program. So this is how the space looks like. So it's like basement, it's very humid, but without windows and very dark, but it's quite good and interesting with this Genius Hotzi of this old building. So this is another floor plan. So you can see that it's quite big, but it's full of cables and yeah, things like this. What is really good that we have this backyard, which is really good party place. And it's very good for the opening. This is how it looks in the evening. So, as I said, I co-founded this gallery with Lucia Tkáčová, and this is the photograph of the first exhibition, which called Pretty Guys. And yeah, we were like two girls, two creators, so we wanted to make it like very funky, and we were very happy about this fact that we will meeting this beautiful artist all the time. So that's why also the exhibition, first exhibition was about this. So we just chose the artists not because of their art, but because how they look like. So actually it was like this. But then Lucia left from the team because she decided to make her own artistic career. And I was thinking what to do with this space. And I met Jaro Varga, who is on the photo with me. And I asked him to join me in the Hit Gallery. And it was a really good match because I felt that he has this potential and we had like really good talks about contemporary art and we felt that we are on the same level. And also it was a time, it was in 2007, so 4 years after establishment of the gallery. And we decided that we don't want to make just platform for emerging art, but more platform for emerging discourse. Here is one picture from the exhibition from Slovenian group Irvin, Basis Kunst. What is art? And this is what we are questioning all the time in Hit Gallery. And also our program is related, I will just show you pictures. And our program is related to the current role of the artists, their abilities to project the future of art, and subtitle trace the current reception of an artist on his own mission. Also, we like to work with hard to sayable qualities as a slowness, boredom, future, happiness, and so on. So these are just the pictures from the space. Big breath. Also, we as an artist, and we are quite bored from this space because we are running it, as I said, already 12 years. So we make like 8 to 10 exhibitions per year. It's mostly solo show, but we also decided to, with Jaro to expand from the Hit Gallery to another places and work as creators in different contexts. And our first exhibition was Discovery of the Slowness, what has a premiere in Tabačka in Košice, and then we made a second second exhibition in Transit in Slovakia. Now you can see the work of Amanda Inn. It's very beautiful. Then it looks like this. So this was the exhibition of the Discovery of the Slowness, when we tried to make not to illustrate the slowness as a physical movement, but try to feel different passing of time and make like spectacle of audiovisual things works. This is from another exhibition on Bordom. It was also in Tabačka in Košice. This is from the website, because I was not sure if the internet is working here, but you can find our publications which you can download from the website. And I would like to show you this last publication. Is The Future Boring? It's we published this book last year, and it contains contributions from 40 artists who are kind of related and or who are belong to the rhizome of Hit Gallery, that we are working with them in the past, or we will work them with them in the future. So it's like contributions from 40 artists, as I said, just for this book, and it's about the projection of the art of the future or possible utopias and so on. Also, I would like to mention in the end our last project, what we did with Jaro and the German creator Berit Fischer. It calls Revolution Without Movement, and also this project. I have really nice note for this because I'm not able to. Yeah. So Revolution Without Movement was an experimental and process-based discursive project that brings together artistic proposals in contemporary art that aspire dialogue and direct action for positive change in society. It aimed to critically rethink established form of artistic engagement, surveying subtle and non-manipulated forms of resistance to hegemonic powers, and looks at artistic approaches that challenge the neoliberal commodification of art and the notions of reputation-based economy with its emphasis on symbolic capital. So this project was also in the cooperation with Transit in Slovakia, and it took like 2 places. In Hit Gallery, we gave the Hit Gallery space to the students to recreate the school club, and in Transit we were making workshops, performances, lectures, and that's it. With international artists. So maybe I will finish with this. So I would like to maybe mention also our future project, which will be, I don't know how it will be with the gallery. We all the time thinking that we will close it, but then we just keep it, and it's already 12 years. So I think that it will be like probably also in the future like this. And now we were invited as curators to curate Prague Biennale 7, which will be in September in Prague. So, okay, thank you for the listening, and have a nice day.